worry, buddy. Don't be scared. It's gonna be fine.
Dumbwaiter.
Yeah.
Well, my 1,000 apologies. The last owners let him do that. He's harmless.
If I find you in my house again, I'm gonna fuck you up, Jasper, okay?
Did you just threaten him? What is wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? I'm not the one that broke into the house and started writing the dumbwaiter, lady.
Well, all the previous owners were just fine with him doing that. Every owner for the past 60 years. To a person, that dumbwaiter was their favorite part of the house. They loved that dumbwaiter, and they loved that Jasper loves playing in it. And that's why the Preservation Society works so hard to keep
it. Look, I don't know many people with a dumbwaiter, but I don't know anybody who'd be okay with some stranger breaking into the house and riding on it.
That's what's wrong with the world these days, you know? The word neighbor just doesn't mean what it used to.
Okay, how about we just say no one rides the dumbwaiter?
No, wait, okay? You know what? Better idea. I hate to break it to you, Professor McGonagall, but we're actually going to be doing some renovation in the house. I'm thinking about ripping out the dumbwaiter.
You wouldn't dare.
I'll just tell the Preservation Society that we don't need a dumbwaiter because we plan on having our meals in the dining room together like a normal family, not on multi-levels or whatever they used to do on downtown fucking Abbey.